and I'm looking at a chorus of audience members doing my favorite face, the oh my god face. Do you know what that means to every comic? It means that joke is funny, but I can't let Jesus see me laugh. This country's got way too politically correct for its own good. Like, we all know we can't say retarded people, we have to say developmentally disabled. Now, trailer trash want to be called free range homeowners? That ain't good. I am someone who was retarded. What would you prefer to be called, retarded or developmentally disabled? He told me he'd prefer to be called Michael. Oh, now we can't say midgets. We have to say little people. I'm going to be honest with you, I don't like the term little people. It makes midget sound creepier than I don't hate them, but they scare the hell out of me. I was 3 years old. My mother took me to see Willy Wonka. Little guys kill those children. After living in New York now for 10 years, I thought I'd seen everything, but I was walking downtown a few months ago and out of a bar popped out a gay black midget. I thought I discovered a unicorn in the woods. He was wearing little rainbow leg warmers and drunk, right? And he waddled out of the bar, he looked up at me, and he screams, I love blondes. And for the first time in my life, I pulled a, oh my god. And then he had the nerve to call me a racist. And looked right at him, dude, you got a really high self-esteem to think that that's the problem. He then demanded to know what was the problem. I did not want to tell him. He then stomped on my foot. I reminded him, you are a midget. And the rules of my carnival clearly state you have to be this tall to ride this ride. We've been together for 3 years. You okay? You've been staring at me like I touched you in the park when you were are we all American here tonight? We all seem to have somebody here. Forgive me, I literally just walked into the door. That's why I was a little late coming in here. Do we act like Europe? I'm on my way back to Europe to do some shows. Oh, where are you from, son? Romania. We call that Brooklyn. Suicide, ABBA, that's it. And my mother's from Paris, so who would have figured in the United States it's better